what they call a barat ceremony. Now, the barat ceremony, basically, when the families receive each other. So it'd be the immediate family, normally mums, etc. They'll put a garland on each other, and then everyone else will be a few handshakes and hugs, and our director should go along. It's what they call the haggling gate. So you do have to be prepared to pay up to come in. Find out we've got a nice breakfast for you all to relax to.
Honey Hayes, fabulous, thank you. That's perfect.
Yeah. Yeah.
Can't do anything until he gets here. Exactly that. Exactly that. So we'll...
Any questions anyone has about the ceremony, about anything else, just come and ask me and I'll be pleased to help.
Okay,
guys, come and wait here. What we're going to do is make some room for the car to come through just here, and I'm going to go get the other side ready. Together. We're going to take Ali. We'd love people to guide you to help the groom round as well. These people, sisters, and everything near the groom. Have them come stand near the groom.
Would you like to come up to
you? Do you know what? We're going to take. What do you reckon? Bring him round from here?
Yeah!
3, 2, 1!